would like to invite Anu Megha Datta, who will be asking us the question. She is our guest quiz master today.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Anu Megha Datta. I study in class 6 in Thakur Public School, Mumbai. Thank you, Kyushala, for giving me this opportunity to ask my question. Here it goes. So you have to connect to a patriotic song. So you, these pictures are a clue. So if you can understand the connection between these people, what they have done, you might get the answer.
Okay, I think the answer is national anthem.
Yes, that's the correct answer. So in, as you see in the top left corner, you see that is Hafiz Jalandhari. He wrote the national anthem of Pakistan. Then you see Anand Samarakoon, who wrote the national anthem of Sri Lanka. Then in here you also might see the, you will see the photo of Abdul Bari Jahani, who wrote the most recent national anthem of Afghanistan. Then you see Pradeep Kumar Rai alias Byakul Malla, who wrote the national anthem of Nepal. Then you might see Muhammad Jamil Didi, who wrote the national anthem of Maldives. Then Dorji Lopan Dolop Droyep Namge wrote the national anthem of Bhutan. At last, the person who wrote our country's national anthem, Rabindranath Tagore. And he also wrote the national anthem of Bangladesh.
Alright, let's review the answers as well. National anthem, anthem, various spelling variations as well. Alright, I think we're good to go. Let's take a look at the scoreboard.
That was a great question from Anu Megha there. Very well researched question. Well explained.
Thank you, sir.